exactly plan it. The back. Like that. You like to be in the front row, though. So if this guy steps out, there's a different finish that that Jason's gonna go over. It's important to hydrate.
Yeah. All right. So he steps out. Depending on like, I put my single leg to this side, my double leg right here. So depending on which side I hit on, is which I'm gonna finish to. So here, maybe to my left side. Everything works out. I do it right. But here, say I get stuck here, or whatever happens, he ends up stepping out here. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna readjust here to my double leg, right? And I'm not in a great position, but I mean, like here, I'm still like fighting, right? It's still. Anything, I'm still getting like blasted over to my back, right? So here, I step in, here he steps out, I'm still driving through. You penetrate. You just have to be a little bit creative, right? I mean, it's not gonna work out the same every time. Like sometimes, you know, I'll come in here, and he steps out, but I'm in like reposition, off the like, you know, scramble up, like a front hand. Either way, I'm still moving and getting into like a similar situation that you guys are like familiar with, right? With my right side, here, go hit this way, and he steps out. I feel comfortable here with my single leg, so I'm actually gonna switch my head here into my single leg. Bring him up if I can. Here, I step in, he steps out. Here, I'm gonna crack down. Here goes my outside to the inside. I'm either pushing my leg or I'm gonna start circling here. Most likely, once I switch my ceiling, I'll probably start circling immediately. I'm not in a good position to, I'm not in a good position to, like, come up into him when he steps out, right? But I'm in a position to circle this way so I can come around the corner. This y'all, two legs. So here, a little faster, my double leg one first. Step in, step out, here. It's not gonna look pretty, but I mean, you're still finished the move in your takedown. Single leg one, in, steps out, switch, here, I'll lay it down. Bring it up, there. Questions? You guys didn't see it again? See it again. Double leg one. Especially, it's gonna happen more often if you like. You guys get better at it. You try to hit from open here. So like, hit there, steps out here. I'm not in your position still. Hit half, you know, penetrate here. Slide in. Turn the corner. Single leg. Left leg steps out here. If you guys are strong enough, your position definitely come up. If you're already in that position. So turn the corner immediately. If you feel that you're like awkward here, you're not gonna be able to drive up into him, go down in the corner, start beating around the corner. All right, ready? One, two, three.